there's a story in the Bible, and it's all centered around a well. And Jesus is encountering this woman at this well. And it's interesting because this well was dug and created by a family a long time ago. And this well gave water and life to livestock and to this family. And so here we are, Jesus is at this well and asks this woman for water. But what it really was a divine setup. Because really what Jesus wanted to do was offer this woman water that would never run dry and water that would satisfy the longings of her heart. This woman immediately recognized the need within her and she grabbed hold of it. See, this woman to this point hadn't been satisfied with anything in this world. And Jesus offered her something that would satisfy her, that would never run dry, that would be a life gushing up within her, living water. We each represent a well. Some of our wells are dried up. Some of our wells haven't been used in a long time. Some of our wells are gushing with living water. I want to take you through an 8-part video series where we discover this together. Our well is a meeting place. It's a divine setup. Our lives are supposed to be a divine setup for other people. But our well is only to point people to the source of life. We give a taste of something. We give a taste of Jesus to others. But it's never for the person to depend on us. It's always to point them to dig their own well. I want to discover with you the materials that we need to build a well, a healthy well, a well that's going to last for generations to come and really leave an impact. I want to discover with you also different seasons in our life that we go through and what stage we are in making that well and building that well. One, we're going to talk about when we first break ground, when we dig the well for the first time, this having to do with when we really give our lives to Jesus, when we recognize that the lack of Him in our lives, when we had a revelation of who He is, and we say yes to that, we're breaking ground. Then we're going to talk about redigging the well. For those people who in some moment of their life have sort of left the well to the side, where debris and just mess from the world has gotten in, and you have had this revelation that it's time to redig that well. It's time to get that out and go deep and get serious with Jesus. And the third one we're going to talk about is seasons in our life when we need to draw from our own well, to take water from our own well. This is my personal favorite. This is a season where I've learned that past revelation, the digging that I've already done, can serve me in a hard season, that I can draw from that water, that past revelation, and be fed and be nourished. And the last one we're going to talk about this season and time in our life is when it's time for us to give water to others, that they can taste and see that the Lord is good, so that they can taste and see that themselves can dig a well and experience that source of life. So I want you to journey with me, and I want us to go deep, to dig deep wells, and to know the source of living water. Hi, I'm Katie Tananta. I hope this video has blessed you. I want to invite you to subscribe to my YouTube channel by clicking here. You can also stay connected by watching the next video here.